wonder if CBD products can decrease joint pain and inflammation? That is what we are going to discuss today. So CBD products have been all the rage lately. You're seeing CBD topicals pop up, CBD edibles, CBD type products that you can inhale. But does the science support their use as it relates to joint pain and inflammation? Before we get to that, we first have to understand what CBD is and how it works in the body. So simply put, CBD is the extract of the marijuana plant that is non-psychoactive, where THC, on the other hand, is the extract of the marijuana plant that is psychoactive. So the point here being is, by taking CBD or a CBD type product, you're not going to get that buzzed and geeked out feeling that you would get if you were to, like, say, smoke some weed, which I know nothing about. So now that we know what CBD is, this is how it works in the body. CBD interacts with the endocannabinoid system in the body and certain receptors within the endocannabinoid system. And more specifically, as it relates to joint pain and inflammation, CBD interacts with the vanilloid receptors and the serotonin receptors. And basically, when it interacts with these two receptors, it blocks pain and decreases the inflammation. So, what does the research say about CBD type products and joint pain and inflammation? Well, there are four studies that I am aware of that has examined the use of CBD type products, more specifically topicals and ingestibles, in osteoarthritic populations. And given the CBD type product from anywhere from 4 weeks to 12 weeks, researchers have noticed that osteoarthritis is slowed down and the subjects experience less pain and inflammation. So it appears that the CBD type products do actually work to decrease joint pain and inflammation. But we have to take this with a little grain of salt, because CBD type products and their use really haven't been examined in things like runners or cyclists or other endurance athletes yet. Because honestly, in the whole funding scheme or hierarchy, we're really not that important compared to high risk populations, unfortunately. But we can deduct from the research done in osteoarthritic populations that, yeah, these CBD products probably will work to decrease joint pain and inflammation in more athletic populations. So that is all I have today on CBD type products, my endurance friends. One of my favorite ones that I have used for some reoccurring plantar fasciitis is a CBD topical made by Prevail Botanicals. Really, really awesome product. So check them out if you want an alternative to slamming like ibuprofen all the time. Now, if you want other videos like this on endurance training, nutrition, and supplementation, subscribe to the EndurElite YouTube channel or head on over to the EndurElite blog at www.endurelite.com. Get social with us on Instagram in the Facebook family of Fastbook group. Oh, that didn't come out right. Facebook group. And until next time, my endurance friends, stay fueled, stay focused, stay fast, and stay informed.